Williamson Dickie is the largest manufacturer of workwear in the world. From design to fabrication, Dickie's operations are dedicated to producing the very best products. That dedication doesn't end on the factory floor. Getting those products to the customer requires a team effort, and Dickie's distribution system really delivers. Over the years, Dickie's has invested enormous amounts of time and resources into making its Fort Worth-based distribution center a world-class operation. During the facility's most recent expansion, capacity was increased by 30%, transforming Dickie's distribution center into a 500,000-square-foot state-of-the-art powerhouse. Products arrive from the factories daily, keeping the racks well-stocked and ensuring adequate replenishment levels. Order processing capabilities were increased significantly and designed to accommodate the needs of Dickie's most demanding customers. Operated by a highly developed warehouse control system, Dickie's distribution center features 6.5 miles of conveyors, a sophisticated pick-to-light system, and radio frequency processing. Custom scanners, software, and high-speed data connections keep product flowing smoothly and provide an unparalleled ability to track orders. The customer service department is an indispensable player on the Dickie's distribution team. When a customer needs to know the status of an order, current information is provided quickly via the web or by telephone. Orders can arrive by fax, email, electronic data input, web, or telephone any time of the day or night. After a quick review, the order is placed into the system. Let's follow an order and see what happens next. Based upon multiple criteria, such as fill rate requirements, priority, and shipping dates, the order is released to the distribution center at the appropriate time. Within minutes, the order enters the warehouse control system, which generates a wave of orders for processing. The system electronically assigns as many individual totes as required for each order within the wave. The orders are then released into the mezzanines for picking. As they travel the conveyor system, the totes are scanned and routed to the zones where order items reside. Pick-to-light displays automatically indicate which stock is to be picked, increasing speed and accuracy. This process is repeated until all products for the order are inside the totes. At this point, some orders may be diverted to one of two special areas in the distribution center. The totes could go to Value-Added Services Induction Area or VAS Insertion. Here, special order items such as hangers, size tabs, or pre-printed tickets are placed in the totes for application during the packing process. Or the totes could go to Garment Prep, where products undergo hemming or the application of custom labels and emblems. Eventually, all totes are directed to the packing department, where each item in the order is subjected to scan verification and packed. A packing list is placed in each box, and shipping labels are applied to the boxes. Finally, the order is sent to the shipping sortation system, where it is either directed to an awaiting carrier or set aside for carrier assignment. After assignment, the boxes are loaded and the goods are on their way. Once again, Dickie's delivers. Williamson Dickie has a history of innovation in its products and its operations. Initiatives like RFID, value-added services, and a detailed business continuity plan ensure that Dickie's can deliver for its customers now and into the future. Whether a customer carries a single Dickie's product or a major program, there's always a team of caring, professional people behind those products, hustling, moving, and working really hard to bring a great brand to market.